Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby Harlow and Tonnetown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are...
That's what I get for taking it easy on them. How the hell did those kids find us? I should have been more careful.